We were described as being like a big cuddle. We really nurture the children. They have their teacher, they have a teaching assistant. We all know all the children. They spend a lot of time outside, a whole of Thursday morning, where they can problem solve, they interact, they find challenges to do, but they're really understanding nature and the environment, the seasons, all those things that actually, when you're in a classroom the whole time, you don't get to do.